Ashton, and this is...
I'm John Wellner.
And John is on the real CSI.
The real. Well, there's plenty of real CSIs, but I'm on the Las Vegas CSI. I play Gil Grissom on the show. No, I don't. That would be crazy. I play Henry Andrews, a toxicologist, on the show.
Wow, so you find all the toxins?
Poisons. Like, when you die, I figure out how you died.
Wow, and did you wear those glasses when you got your part?
No, I don't wear glasses on the show, so I look like this. So, CSI New York is here at CBS Radford, and then CSI Miami, they shoot in Manhattan Beach, and then CSI...
Which looks like Miami.
Right, because of the beach and whatnot. And then our show, the Las Vegas version, we shoot at Universal Studios.
Very good.
We go out to Vegas every now and then.
Can you tell us one of your beauty secrets?
Is this what this is for? Is this for the beauty channel?
Okay.
I pluck my eyebrows. I'm not ashamed of it. No one wants a unibrow in Hollywood. My huge acting career. I'm very famous, and you're very lucky to be interviewing me.